What do you think of American Standard versus Trane air conditioning?
Consumer Reports polled its members, and they said American Standard ACs were the most reliable air conditioner.
Which American Standard AC is better? I heard there were several versions.
American Standard's basic air conditioner is the Silver SI, which gets middling reviews. The Gold SI is better.
You are implying they have an even better AC.
The highest rated American Standard AC is the Platinum ZV. It communicates with every other element in the HVAC system to maximize efficiency.
As if smart TVs that are impossible to program are not bad enough.
It can work with your programmable thermostat or let you control it remotely even if you do not have a home automation system.
What do you think of Trane air conditioners?
One of the advantages of Trane is that it is everywhere.
Their ads say you cannot stop a Trane.
I'm not referring to their reliability, I'm referring to its market share. One advantage of Trane air conditioners is that you can find good installers and repair people no matter where you live.
Why would that be a problem?
There are areas where you couldn't find a qualified York installer or even a repair person with a lot of experience with them.
What do you think of Trane overall?
The Trane XL20i has a CE rating that can approach 20, one of the highest efficiencies on the market. Their mid-level ACs have better efficiency than the good ACs of some cheap brands.
I've heard complaints about Trane ACs and heat pumps.
Heat pumps are more problem-prone than air conditioners. Their communicating models have more issues than their lower-tech ACs.
Talk about a breakdown in communication. And I thought a Nest thermostat and the invasion of privacy was annoying.
Smart ACs are sometimes too smart for their own good, especially since the temperature controls and sensors are more likely to break.
So what should I get?
The lower tech Trane,